This 12,000-pound earthquake bomb, which sank the Tirpitz, is dwarfed by a new 22,000-pounder, the world's biggest bomb developed by the RAF. On March 15th, Lancaster swept over the Bielefeld Viaduct. Down on this vital railway link between the Ruhr and Germany went some 12,000-pound bombs as a starter. Then, in its first trial, the new 10-ton mammoth ripped the bridge in one tremendous explosion. Reconnaissance pictures show six spans completely demolished.